Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Yakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly.
It ain't fair.
Move along, nothing to see here.
Please. You've come to the wrong place.
So what did the old guy do?
I'm looking for Jakub Dubrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Thank you.
Now, where's Yakov?
Nice eyes.
Hey! Whoa. Oh, sorry, guys. I thought this was the bathroom. You okay?
I had it under control.
Been a while.
Do I know you? Kurva! And I thought you were dead.
You'll soon be dead if you don't get your ass to Shira's right now.
Shira. All right. Come meet me there when you're ready.
Shira, I got Yakub out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
Ain't nothing free. Altered or not.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
And you got old, my friend. In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought he was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but if it's whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door. They're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger. We don't have left. It's Valley. We find a miracle. This last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day.
Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey, in case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you, but it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. I should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira.
I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakob.
Boss, I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altered ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Outrider, be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. But Shira, I still got about 30 years of questions to...
Zombies, come and ask me. But I don't promise I'll have all the answers.
Examine my wares, revered one. I guarantee at least one will strike your fancy. Come, see what wonders I have for sale.
Another time, mister. I'm having one shitty day.
Bitter wind blows for us all. Come, how about a little hot tea?
Not much of an inventory.
Don't mind all this crap on it, one. I keep all the good stuff.
Should've paid, old man! You're altered. I didn't know.
Think I care? He was about to show me the good stuff.
He's just acting on orders.
Whose orders?
Barker, he runs the Hounds gang. He's trying to take out all the vendors in Rift Town. It won't work for him!
Worst fucking day. What the hell happened?
The insurgents dug underneath my troops, blew the whole goddamn front to hell. If you can't open the supply line, we're done for.
Anyone under there?
Make a noise if you can hear us!
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
I'm pushing!
Try to!
the only one left. They're all gone. They're all dead.
Alter, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Alter! Give that captain what's coming to him. Alter! Give that captain what's coming to him. What's coming to him?
Bring me that bastard's head. Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me.
Watch my tracer!
think that captain was coming to him.
That coming.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.